Good morning, class. Today the topic is combination of two plane figures in 2D. Here we are talking about a circle and a triangle particularly. So you can here clearly see there is a circle and there is a triangle. Now you all have to cut a circle of radius 6 cm and an equilateral triangle of side 12 cm. Come on. Come on, Shubhreet, tell me.
Ma'am, answer is 36 root 3 plus 660 upon 7 cm
square. Perfect. Very nice.